man's blood boils when turmoil and life foils his plans. I've soiled my hands, putting work in, trying to keep from hurting, cause fools be irking the fuck out of me. Now what do I gotta be? The epitome of nice, bitterly precise when I talk, unassuming when I walk. I never let the chip show, cause people try and push and then they wanna test my wit. So I'm defensive, intense with my brain waves, and that's offensive, I sense so the pain stays close. Most don't peep, pressurize when I've had it up to where you can see it in my eyes, realize there's no sanity, hella profanity and a short fuse to life. I snort, use the mic like a weapon, affecting any section I step in. Got them checking for the vibe that
I'll
project.
Who takes the time to look around? That what surrounds makes the sound of compromise. Them, they try to size up to such plateaus they'll never touch. Always talking about nothing, when you catch them front, they always hush. Not much to be said, not enough to be heard. When the words become absurd, when the voice of a gangster starts to emanate from the verbs. Now everybody, anybody can try to rock a party with that bump in your trunk, always drunk with your motion. With no devotion, collects an ocean of funk. In the worst way, idiots, they stay this way. Me, hella annoyed like a homophobe stuck in the middle of a gay parade. With no way to escape the confines of one's mind. A mental prison, a prism of thought, a chrysalis of anger created by the actions of strangers. A dangerous way to live your life these days. Thinking he hella fresh though, I'm LMC acting like a lesbo, making one's life so stressful. That's why I escape with these, with the ease of a hiatus in Fresno.
A rusty nail in the foot, a cavity in the tooth. My threshold, the pressure build up. To me, I'm aloof, and no proof of a cracking point. Mood swings like primates, gorilla in the mist type range. I've seen all states, I King Kong shit, rip down the house structure like Empire State. The power will surely crush you, as in pun on a radio edit or nasty soda. I'm colder in the heart when the camelback breaks. No one's seen the true beast, release them in danger. Follows like sequels to horror flicks. There's no tomorrow, no sun will come out. No Annie, no Daddy Warbucks. The hard knock life begins when tempers flare up. An enemy has shown no mercy, take it from Percy and stop at no limit till the bullshit's ended.
Rage trapped in a cage, wrapped in a page you never change. Severed off from the vein, not enough blood to complain. Rage enters the brain, now it's a pain you can't maintain. Leaving friendship slain, always the other one to blame. Never to be the same, rage is just a game played to some, unless it runs deep on an unseen plane. Peep the problems of the average man when he's insane. Losing personality replaced by the devil's frame. Madness, uncanny love for the fact his life is lived in sadness. Can't handle the silence, so the lambs get reprimanded for the underhanded undercap. Raging thunderclaps, you're wondering what's that? It's the wrath of rageaholics.
People playing games with my mind, playing games every time that I find. Confined to a world, disillusioned mind. I'm losing my patience, losing time, wasting my patience, wasting time, not facing who you are. Enraged in cages, enslaved in grave, we lay, relay, we play, beating our drums till the warrior battle come. Native sun, chasing the moon in smoke-filled rooms, chasing hell till it's doom, boom. Like losing your tech on payday, holding a grip, stressful, it's not your fault, it never is, whatever. I watch the fake clever moves you make, earthquake. Alcohol makes the fire go crazy to where nothing can faze me.